Another glorious day to be alive. Rise and shine, Pickles, my love.
You a cop?
No.
Am I in detox?
No.
And then it's all gravy.
God, she's cute.
You do it.
No, you do it.
You.
What in tarnation's going on in here?
It's Chip's turn to wash the middle cheek.
I washed it yesterday.
Did not.
Did so.
Did not.
Boys, personal hygiene isn't a chore. It's a privilege. It's what separates our great nation from dirty, smelly places like France and the public library. You should thank your lucky stars you have soap and running water and an extra buttock to scrub.
Gee, Pop, I never thought of it that way. Hey, back off. I get to scrub it.
The hell you do?
Yes, I do. Come on.
No,
it's my stuff. You're always going to...
Morning, sugar. Want some OJ? Oops, that's Mommy's juice.
They squirt.
That Nordic track was the best investment I ever made.
Oh, you are one tone hunk of man meat.
Ooga! That darned cat. Where's Milo?
Milo said he's not going to school.
Beth, honey, nobody likes a tattletale.
I do. They're an essential part of any family. You keep right on tattling, sweetie pie.
Daddy has a magazine with naked ladies hugging.
Ah, criminy. Milo, what the heck?
Hi, Dad. Just thought I'd get some sawing in before breakfast.
Son, you know you're forbidden to handle anything sharper than a boiled egg. Now, come on. You'll miss the bus.
Good! I hate that stupid little bus. Why do I have to go to a school for psychos?
Whoa, Nelly. It's not a school for psychos. It's a school for the pathologically high-spirited. Now, pack up your books and your muzzle and let's go.
I can't wait to get to school and resume learning.
I can't wait till you drown in your own saliva.
Drowning is my third favorite way to die, but they are all good.
Hey, I found my mom's car keys in my butt flaps.
I wish I was normal like you guys. Then I could go to normal school.
Milo, newsflash. All schools suck. Yours is no worse than any place else.
Hey, Milo. You ready to do some book learning?
God hates me.
Okay, children, coloring time is almost over. How are we doing, Milo?
I have to poop.
Not until potty time.
You may control my mind, but you'll never control my ass.
Looks like somebody needs a night-night nugget.
No! Oh!
Yay! Oblongs, oblongs, down in the valley where a chemical spill came from the people living up on a hill. There's a fence.